Sheriff, get you warmed up a little bit, a little chilly outside, get a little physical activity. Here's a song that we do. Some people call it the Hey Song. It's what we call Rock and Roll Number Two. And you're supposed to jump up and holler hey. Remember this song? Remember this song? If there's any glimmer of understanding, please nod your head, blink your eye. Thank you. Let's try it for this guy right here. I don't think he gets it yet. Everybody, you guys up in the cheap seats. Let's try it for you. Now we're going to add a little back and forth sway, and then you really got to rock and roll too. Here we go. The Beatles. So what we've done is put together a medley that gives you a historical perspective of how the rock band evolved. This is our rock band review. We'll be right back. Marsh is back for Ryan Williams. Great trip for Ryan Williams to play with Buddy Rich, which is, he's almost as tough as I am. And that was with Tito Puentes, now the trumpet professor at Northern State University in Aberdeen, South Dakota. We're very proud, he's one of our guys that went on. He's still playing, he has a group called the Dominant Seven that tours all over the country, and we've had him here at the show. But he's going to do an old Harry